Hello, B4L fam. This is Dr. Shayna Wood with Wood and Water Acupuncture and Natural Medicine. In this week's Why Not Now series, I wanted to do a video about my why, which is why I got into acupuncture in the first place. And it all starts when I heard that acupuncture could help with allergies, which I had digestive and outdoor allergies. And so I went to the student clinic at Bastyr University, in Seattle, where I'm from. And they did an extensive intake with 4 students and 2 supervisors. And I had this amazing treatment. And then after about 25 minutes, they came in and they took the needles out. And it triggered what for me was very normal, which was my heart was going 200 beats per minute and it took my breath away. And I just had to calm down. Now the students got very upset. They were like, oh my God, I'm so sorry. We didn't know, we didn't mean to do that. They're like, we did this big thing that we didn't tell you about. We like basically like connected your kidneys with your heart. And, but they had an understanding that Western medicine did not. And which was that the kidneys, which and you could translate more closely to the adrenals, which sit on top of the kidneys. That connection to my heart is where there was an imbalance or a miscommunication. So when I had excess energy or excess stress, that's where it went. And not necessarily like to my gut and making me feel nauseous when I'm stressed, but made my heart race. And so this was great because I really didn't like the medications that the Western doctors had put me on, which were beta blockers to calm me down or like slow my heart rate, which made me feel tired and depressed. So this was a great option. And so they basically spent a year nourishing my heart slowly and doing this regular reset in order to get my system to kind of flow properly. And so it's been an incredible journey. I no longer have these things all the time. Occasionally, when I start to feel palpitations come on, I know it's time to see my acupuncturist. And I always continue to kind of, okay, when stress is getting really high or my body is feeling weak, it's time to get on Chinese herbs. And it's been an incredible tool and medicine for me personally.
Almost forgot one thing.
Sure. Don't forget to check out my website. It's woodandwateracupuncture.com and schedule an appointment and you'll see me here every Sunday. And leave your questions and comments down below.